Lovely children, I want you to do something for me. Can you close your eyes? I want to show you something that has a very fine surprise for you. Please close your eyes. Don't look at me, your dad. Children. Alright, now you can open your eyes. Look at me. What am I holding? Yes, a claw. Great. What am I holding? A claw. That's very great. So, what do we want to do with this? Alright, that brings us to a very fine topic. Please hold your ears, be attentive. We want to learn about time. So our topic today is what? Time. And in this topic, what we really want to learn about is how we can measure our time. That is measurement of time. Don't forget that time is what we use to tell when an event whether in the future, the past, or the present, we use it to tell when an event takes place. So, time. Now, what are the instruments we use in telling our time? I'll give you opinion. Give me one, Jim. Which instrument is in telling your time at home? One is phone. Great. Which other one do you use? Ah, it's a wall clock, guys. And you? I'll read what you. I have a wristwatch and I have more tools to show you. And now we have this. This is a table clock. Yet we mostly find a table clock on a table, on our dining rooms, or inside mommy's room, or in the parlor. It's always found on the table. And got another one, a stopwatch. This is also a part of what we use in telling the time. I know most of you have this. Yes. So let's go back to our beautiful clock. So here you can see the minutes, the hour, and the seconds stand. So clock is an instrument we use in telling the time. I want to sing one beautiful song for you. Clock is the instrument that tells us about our time. The clock consists of two halves, a day and a night time. It has to have the long hand, which is known as minute hand, and the short hand known as the hour hand. You like my song? Beautiful children, I know you like my song. I'm going to sing it million times today. You know it very well. So before then, remember that we have to find out how to measure our time by minutes, seconds, and hours. So remember, 60 seconds can make how many minutes? 60 seconds make 1 minute.